Peggy 16.
This was the Cold War, and it was paranoia, it was suspicion, it was fear. It was a funny time. There'd been, I suppose, a fundamental breakdown of trust, you know, that relationship between the people and the government. It was a totally different world. No internet, no Facebook, no Twitter. What is the truth? Everyone's got a different version of it.